introduce myself first. My name is Dr. Mustafa Dah. I have a degree in automotive engineering from the UK. I have a PhD in transport safety and accident analysis. And this has been basically a childhood dream of the founder and myself. So my partner Rashid Al-Sha'ali, he came up with the idea a few years ago. Why don't we build a car? This is after, again, many years of using other kind of competitors' cars on the track. We thought, why don't we build something from scratch that's built for the track, designed for the track, top spec components, and that's actually built in the UAE, because support here sometimes very difficult to get for these exotic things that you get from abroad. So we started in around 2012 seriously, earnestly into the project. We're now in 2017. We tested our working prototype at the Yas Marina Circuit in 2016. And this is the production version. I should stress this is the track version of the production version. It costs about 465,000 dirhams. It does about 0 to 60 miles an hour in about 3 seconds in first gear. Again, you don't need to change gears because we've geared it that way. The engine is a screamer. It does 360 horsepower at 10,000 RPM. So mated to a 6-speed sequential gearbox. The car's weight is only 650 kilos. So it's like a very big, expensive go-kart that's designed to go around the track like a go-kart.
What sort of lap times were you doing around Yas Marina?
Well, we've not timed it the first time around because the first one was the shakedown test. So next, inshallah, early in 2018, as soon as we take it on, we're going to time it. We're going to invite some independent observers to time as well. So we'll have some figures for you early next year, inshallah.
We're happy to accompany.
Oh, we'll let you know when that happens.
So really, is there an overriding inspiration that you said, we need to do this? What brought you to create this?
Well, I've been working on cars for a long time in my spare time. I fix cars at home. I work on other people's cars, friends and family. So we have capability, and I've visited many car factories around the world, so we know how cars are put together. We know that Mercedes builds cars in China, in Egypt, so it's not a... there's nothing geographically limiting you. So we thought, you know, it's about time that we started. If you notice, in the UAE, there are also planes or parts of aeroplanes being built here. We're sending satellites into space, so really it makes sense that we also build road vehicles. And so being a consumer of road cars, but also a producer of them.
Do you think this will be a pioneering moment that hopefully will bring more car companies, more manufacturing to the area?
Certainly. I mean, I don't know if you've been around the show, but there's two other companies that also say they're producing cars locally. So I think it's a growing segment. And eventually it's just a matter of time because we have the geographic advantage. We're in the middle of, you know, Asia and Europe. So I think it's a matter of time before large suppliers and OEMs start making cars.
Okay. Well, thank you very much for your time. And see you again soon.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys. And there you go. There you have it. Charlie Motorsport.